Actor Geoffrey Davis has been in Agatha Christie's play And Then There Were None since it opened 4 months ago. Coo Stark, though, only takes over her part tonight, and it's her first major acting role.
That kid after all.
I didn't. That's where you're wrong. Oh, please believe me. Please listen to me.
I'm listening. You better.
But could appearing centre stage now drag up old memories she'd rather forget? Well, yes, she said, but...
I try not to think about it.
What was it about this part that made you want to play it?
Well, I saw the play, and I loved it. And I thought, it's terrific, and I would love to do it.
So, Agatha Christie's Then There Were None, with Coo Stark in the leading part, continues its run at the Duke of York's Theatre tonight.